The other thing happened after that video, the headgear split.
Oh,
yeah. Unless it's a wire. But this thing was working fine before, now it's having these issues. And I don't even know how to fix that. This is just a split gear. I'm really mad about this.